Another leaner? Jabba-dabba goofa? You leany quay yodada? Like Layabina? You geary in quada?
In quada?
In quarati play gruana? In easy day colimana? Decori a chuna?
You talk to Lanari cause dinner! Prolong fruity frotta!
You leanari 5704?
The gainer di grecha?
My good talk, cause cargo is a tari! Go for a dilemma! You may a tari!
Visa may grumbly.
Kenita.
Wilita de Cravadi Central America?
Declares. Central America, Kamanu Glud.
Glita Dei.
Que glesmia gunu earth?
Glita.
Glesis us una fax. Okino earth chono. Kasma fundle getcha. El kufun folifolida. Shangu hata glabadere.
Glita Dei.
Glexus earth?
Ear. Guno, Feli, Taylor. Miracle Guno Fula.
Gunito. For you, sir. And it's really weird.
Most grand exalted leader of earth, please don't not ensnare our 5704. If you shall, you shall be terminated, and earth will also be terminated with All the best wishes. Some sort of incomprehensible signature.
Well, what do you think?
I think someone sucks at making pranks.
Oh yeah, well I didn't do it.
Well, if you didn't do it, well it's got to be a prank of some sort, or it could be a code.
Well yeah, but
I don't even care. Not when my departure's so near.
Where are you going again, sir?
I'm going to Area 51 down in Mexico. That's where my cousin lives. Don't you remember?
Oh, yeah. Well, have a nice trip.
Call me if you need to.
Thanks.
Let's see. My plane leaves in 5 minutes. Oh, my God.
Wait. Al, your watch is way too fast. It's in the half an hour.
Okay, fine. Yoda, my bad.
Pienso que un sueño parecido no volverá más. Y me pintaba las manos. Improvisa me viento, la vida me llevo y me echo a volar al cielo infinito.
So I need to be take me down the street right over there, and then you're gonna have to make a left. I'll direct you on the way. Okay.
that space, Billy.
Okay. I think I got somewhere.
Okay, what's the big rush
here? No, you don't understand!
Dude, Frank, what don't I understand?
You don't understand that the legends of El Chupacabra have come true.
So, what are you trying to tell me?
It's here's the blood-sucking mutant thingy!
I thought it was like a campfire story to scare little kids.
That's what I thought too, but I saw it with my own two eyes.
You saw it?
Yes, it was just last night. I was out on this deck watching the shooting stars. I saw a huge one, and I watched it fall for about 30 seconds before I realized it was headed straight for my house. I couldn't do anything before it landed right in my backyard. You wouldn't see anything out there except for a little charred grass.
What do you mean?
Let me finish. When the falling star, or whatever it was, fell in my backyard, I saw it come out of the rubble. It looked straight at me and let out a piercing shriek, and then it scampered off into the night. As I looked down, it burst into blue flames and blowed up! As the rubble was burning, I caught the stench of rotten eggs, and I knew it was no joke. It was real.
The legends did say that wherever the Chupacabra had been, you could always smell a sulfurous stench.
Yeah. Could you help me take the sheep inside?
Why would we do that?
Do you know what Chupacabra means in Spanish?
No.
It means goat sucker. They attack goats, sheep, chickens, whatever, and suck their blood and internal organs out through these two little holes they make with their teeth in the victim's neck.
Oh.
Come on, we can keep the sheep in the basement.
Frank, what was that?
Was that a wizard?
It's okay, man, I'm armed.
Oh, that's good, but it's nothing to bear to old Betsy.
Come on, man. Hey, there's nothing in here.
Yeah.
What the heck?
Dude, no,
the glass is broken over there.
Huh.
Hey, someone's outside. Are we just gonna let that thing take?
Okay, what do you propose we do?
Okay, never mind, nothing.
Okay. Forget it.
Let's see what's on here. Where's the remote? Thanks, Yoda.
Ugh.
here.
That looks kind of familiar.
That looks real familiar.
They have everything on computers nowadays. Hi, Yoda.
Frank?
Come on, it's 2:30. I want to show you something.
Okay. So you downloaded some program off the internet that shows you where the chupacabra and the sheep are?
Well, yeah.
And now we're going to go all the way out to the beach just to get your stinking sheep back?
Yep. Still good. Nah. The chupacabra is down Juniper Point Trail.
The computer said that?
Yeah.
Oh. I'm okay.
Said it's supposed to be somewhere around here.
Hey.
Looking like a thumb dumb. They say that he's a monkey. I think the whole story's just a little funky.
There's a buggy-eyed creature that we call the chupacabra. 4 feet tall like a mutant wee chihuahua. In Mexico City, Puerto Rico, Nicaragua. Hey, chupacabra. Hay un criatura que se llama chupacabra. Es muy feo como tibis barra guava. Queremos pasar algunas palabras. Oh, chupacabra.
This song is silly, but you see we really gotcha. Like hearing the lambamba or the hokey cucaracha. We started a sensation. Not a creature that is just hallucination. We did it for the money, but we do do it when we think it's really funny.
There's a buggy-eyed creature that we call the chupacabra. 4 feet tall like a mutant wee chihuahua. In Mexico City, Puerto Rico, Nicaragua. Hey, chupacabra.